I've asked Snoopy to help me show some of the ways that we can all help to clean the air and fight ozone pollution. First, support new programs in your community that reduce air pollution. Next, keep your cars and motorcycles in tune. And conserve energy and use mass transportation whenever possible. Let's all work together to keep our air clean. Remember, clean air means healthy lungs.
I'm no mama's boy. Old Johnny calls his own shots. Case in point, my cereal's Oatmeal Raisin Crisp. It's beaucoup delicious. Sweet crispy flakes topped with a delectable brown sugar and rolled old crunch, plus raisins and almonds. All considered sacred foodstuffs among your ancient Patagonians. I love Oatmeal Raisin Crisp. I'm my own man, Ma.
Look, Ma! I'm eating my oatmeal!
And remember, the bowl with the yellow duckies is mine.
Dear Wendy, summer vacation, week two. I'm having a great time taking a lot of photos. I went to Doppelmoor with some new friends. Afterwards, everyone was hungry. Luckily, there was a Wendy's nearby. We had junior bacon cheeseburgers, Biggie fries, Frosties, and Biggie drinks. I treated, because everything on the Super Value menu is just 99 cents each. And Miss Smarty, I finally broke 100. Love, Dad.
Hey, mister, that's my bowl.
Oh, sorry.
Wendy's Super Value menu, the best place to spend your summer.
Twice the power.
That makes a big difference.
Professional plumbers on professional strength liquid Plumr.
All the other liquid drain openers dilute.
This stuff doesn't. It's more powerful. So twice as much power attacks the hair clog, and bam.
Goodbye, clog.
Get twice the power to the clog.
I'll borrow my mother's earrings, her scarf, but my mother's tampons.
No way.
I found new Ultimates cardboard applicator tampons from Playtex. Great protection, plus a curved cardboard applicator. Ultimates, it's not your mother's tampon.
We were loading up at the lake, and I hooked my Coleman Cooler on the trailer hitch to help drain the water. But I forgot to unhook it. We dragged that thing 20 miles, but it held on all the way, and everything was still inside.
Coleman Coolers are unbelievably tough, and now this bonus pack is priced at around $20.
I don't know what the speed limit was along there, but I'm sure glad nobody clocked that cooler.
We'll be right back. Brownie?
Mama Critters always watch Nick at Night on a moving picture box. We loves that Arnold Ziffel.
All Donna Douglas's Critters loves Nick at Night. Shouldn't you?
You know, a lot of men want to know more about Rogaine with minoxidil. If you're one of them, I have good news for you. Now there's a video prepared especially for men who want answers to their questions about Rogaine. Simply call 1-800-477-3361. And Upjohn will be glad to send it to you, absolutely free. Now, once you've looked at it, you'll probably want to schedule an appointment with a doctor. After all, only your doctor can prescribe Rogaine. And if you call right now, Upjohn will also send you the names of doctors in your area who can help you decide if Rogaine is right for you. You'll also receive a $10 certificate as an incentive to see your doctor. For your free videotape that gives you the complete story on Rogaine with minoxidil and your $10 certificate, call toll-free 1-800-477-3361. So what are you waiting for? Make the call today.
Thank you, Margaret. Okay, now where is Zach?
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 On my vacation, I went to Super Adventure Island with Master Higgins battling monster reptiles and a giant skeleton warrior in 25 treacherous levels. We dove over the lava pit, then to the castle to find Genie Jungle.
Super Adventure Island from Hudson Soft, available on Super NES.
Zach! Save me!
For Super Adventure Island game tips, call 800-82-HUDSON.
So bright.
New Lemon Clorox 2.
So bright.
The brilliance of lemon in a liquid bleach.
Carrie's whites are whiter, Kindle's reds are brighter, and Nikki is pretty as a rainbow.
New Lemon Clorox 2. The brilliance of lemon, twice the brightness of any liquid bleach, so colors always look pretty.
Jackie's whites are whiter, but his blues are brighter, and Nikki is pretty as a rainbow.
Ginger chicken. Jade garden beef. Crisp vegetables. Savory sauces. New stir-fry from Weight Watchers. Seven irresistible entrees, each a sizzling 200 calories or less. All the taste of the walk without the work. New sizzling stir-fry from Weight Watchers.
Total indulgence, zero guilt.
Today, leading health authorities, including research specialists, urge us to eat foods rich in beta-carotene. Foods like broccoli, spinach, kale. Today, we've added beta-carotene to a more complete Centrum formula. Centrum with more vitamins, including beta-carotene and minerals. More complete than any leading brand. Help support your diet with Centrum. More complete from A to zinc. And for children, there's Centrum Junior. More complete than any leading children's vitamin.
Here, this'll speed up the shopping.
Now just get what's on your list.
Okay. Oh, honey bunches of oats. It's not on my list, but I gotta have it.
My favorite.
Honey bunches of oats. Mom will bring.
Honey bunches of oats is so delicious, it's everyone's favorite. With crispy flakes of corn and wheat, bunches of honey roasted oats. It's the cereal your whole family will love.
Oh, I forgot the honey bunches of oats. I don't think that's a problem.
Honey bunches of oats, the one cereal your whole family will love.
Hello out there from TV land, a beautiful place to be. Nick at Night, better living through good TV.
This Hi Honey, I'm Home marathon is brought to you by Wendy's, an oatmeal raisin crisp cereal.
Our regularly scheduled programs will not be seen so that we may bring you the Hi Honey, I'm Home marathon.
It kind of makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
Next on Nick at Night. This Sunday on Hi Honey, I'm Home, Lisa Douglas comes all the way from Hooterville to give Honey some advice on getting a job.
Here you go, scooter studs!
Bad idea? Find out this Sunday on Hi Honey, I'm Home at 8, 7 Central on Nick at Night.
Sprint wanted me to do a big hoopla-type commercial to launch their new savings program, The Most. I said, guys, you don't need that. The Most is the first and only program that automatically saves you 20% on whoever you call the most each month with no restrictions. And it saves you another 20% every time you call one of the millions of other Sprint customers. So The Most doesn't need hoopla. I don't do hoopla anyway.
Pedigree wins again at the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show.
It's the biggest moment of my life.
She just won the breed at Westminster.
The joy of a lifetime. I took best of breed at Westminster.
It's great to win the breed at the garden.
Today's result was best of breed, best of opposite, and an award of merit to three dogs that I bred.
Judy's a pedigree winner.
Henry loves pedigree.
Yes, pedigree is a real winner.
She wins with the pedigree.
Pedigree, developed with vets, recommended by top breeders.
I'll just straighten up a little during this commercial.
As uncontrollable Nicktoonism continues to spread, other TV networks announced that they will begin offering a Rugrats Eye view of the world. This change will begin with the Summer Olympics in July. It will extend to the presidential campaign in November.
My fellow Americans.
And will eventually include all shows, all the time, on every channel sometime early next year. Nicktoonism. No matter what you do, you're going to catch it on Rugrats, Sunday mornings only on Nickelodeon.
He stood on a crate. She slouched. Why? It's part of our television heritage. Something strange was going on with Don Adams and Barbara Feldon during the Get Smart years. They tried to be subtle, but they kept changing heights. Sometimes she's taller. Sometimes he's taller. Here it's Feldon. But in the close-up, it's Adams again. The wide shot, however, doesn't lie. Sizing Adams up at 5'7", Feldon at 5'9". Two subtle inches to look for in our television heritage. And Get Smart. Weeknights on Nick at Night.
There's only one place to get the big burger more people prefer.
We're the one.
We're the one. We carry the name. We're the one. We cook on a flame. Our Whopper is number one.
The one and only Whopper at Burger King. Fixed fresh, served hot. Just the way you like it.
For the best burger on a bun. We are the one. You'll win right away at Burger King now.
We're the one.
Kodak has long brought you the world in all its brilliant colors. Vivid reds, bright greens, deep blues. But what about the countless shades and hues that fall so beautifully in between? And now enhancing Kodak Gold Plus, the widest spectrum of color Kodak has ever captured on print film. Why trust your memories to anything less? True colors, more colors.
And now, here's something I hope you really like. The good TV of Nick at Night.
The voice of Rocka J. Squirrel watches Nick at Night, shouldn't you?
If you'd take a star and put it next to a house, if you could, a star would be like 20 feet bigger than the house.
When it's nighttime in our world, it's day in their world.
By providing 70% of all television designed for children, your local cable company is making sure there's more to kids' TV than Saturday morning.
If there's no gravity right now, you can jump all the way over those trees. All of them.
Wow.
News alert. Someone is stealing Gotham City's power supply. Danger of citywide blackout.
When you want a Diet Coke, you want a Diet Coke. After all, there's just one. Diet Coke. Just for the taste.
This is a ghost board from Long John Silver's. The hottest new totally portable, fully accessorized, mega huge, way cool multi-beverage container with flip-top lid and high-tech robo-straw. Boost. Available in four excellent designs and is the extreme ultimate summertime sports accessory. Just 99 cents with any Long John's meal. But beware of imitations. Some are ghost boards from Long John's. And some are not.
Go fish! Long John Silver!
Go for the $1.99 shrimp and chicken combo. And don't forget to add a piece.
If your boss is a jerk and you get home from work and you feel like a troglodyte, there's instant relief from this hardship and grief.
Thank goodness for Nick at Night.
Crooks still haven't learned. Bullets can't harm Superman.
I know it sounds incredible, but you must believe me.
See and believe Superman every night on Nick at Night.
Gillette presents Sensor, the system. The technology that will change the way you shave forever. Sensor, twin blades set on springs to read your face and respond. Independent suspension to sense and adjust to every curve of your face. No other razor comes close. Gillette Sensor, for the best shave a man can get.
The PB and PB Max doesn't mean penguin black belt. Nope, the PB means peanut butter. Covered in milk chocolate with a hearty crunch in every bite. PB Max, we mean peanut butter.
Keep your pants on. Hi, honey, I'm home. I'll be right back.
Would I trade Nick at Night for what's behind door number one? Never. Unless it was the dinette set.
Monty Hall chooses Nick at Night almost every time. Shouldn't you?
As the outbreak of maniacal Nicktoonism spreads across the Midwest, Michigan's ban on the Ren and Stimpy Happy Happy Joy Joy dance isn't stopping anyone. Ohio has picked a winner, changing their state slogan from the Buckeye State to the Nose Goblin State. And in a close election in Illinois, Log has been elected as the state's new governor. Nicktoonism. No matter what you do, you're gonna catch it on Ren and Stimpy, Sunday mornings only on Nickelodeon.
Is that for real? Only your hairdresser knows for sure. And the answer is part of our television heritage. Her hairdresser did say, "The hair may be brown, but her soul is on fire." Born a brunette, Lucy's hair color changed often in her early movie career. From blonde to brown and finally red in The Affairs of Annabelle. When Lucy moved to television, viewers took it on faith that she was indeed a carrot top. America got its first television view of her true color on The Lucy Show. Part of our television heritage. Weeknights on Nick at Night.
Introducing the new Jeep. With an all-new four-wheel drive system and exclusive standard driver's side airbag, no other vehicle gives you so much latitude.
The idea that the Nielsens had to leave TV land and move into the real world may sound a little far out. But what if it really happens? What if TV characters really do enter the real world when their shows get canceled? And the CIA is in on it. And everyone involved is afraid to talk. And, never mind. Just stay tuned as the Hi Honey, I'm Home marathon continues on Nick at Night.
Hi, Honey, I'm Home was taped before a live audience in Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida.
For our new Schweppes commercial, we can't decide whether to use a British approach.
Sorry to interrupt, but Schweppes ginger ale is really quite good. It's chock full of Jamaican ginger, so why not try some? If it doesn't inconvenience you, of course.
Or something a bit more American.
Hey, it's Schweppes ginger ale time. The ginger ale with a kick. Why not run out and buy a truckload today?
Well, which did you prefer? Perhaps you'd like to sleep on it.
Schweppes Ginger Ale, the world's only source of Schweppesence.
You're watching the Hi Honey, I'm Home marathon on Nick at Night, and there's much more to come.
That's a good feeling.
So don't go away.
This year, the Lake Edna Players present the Wild West Review. Tonight, director Lauren Clark tried to motivate her cast of cowboys with new KFC honey barbecue chicken. Fried chicken glazed in a special sauce with a touch of honey. The chicken was unbelievable, as were a few of the performances. Try the two-piece honey barbecue roundup meal, just $2.99, or the eight-piece meal, just $9.99 for a limited time in Lake Edna or your neck of the woods.
Pour on the cheddar and make it taste better.
Potato?
Dull.
With cheddar?
Delicious.
Anybody want chips?
No.
Well, how about some cheddar cheese nachos?
Yeah.
Eat your vegetables.
Oh, no.
With cheese?
Oh, great.
The great taste of cheddar makes everything taste better.
Got great curves? Great curves deserve
18-hour.
Playtex 18-hour bra. Supports full figures more beautifully.
Comfortably.
Great curves deserve
the 18-hour bra.
From Playtex, the fit that makes the fashion.
In a world no bigger than the sandbox, no deeper than the mud between toes, it's spray and wash that has gotten out the food, grease, and grass the little ones get into more than any other stain remover ever made. And that has given more mothers the quiet strength to send them back out into that little world to do it all over again. More than any other stain remover, spray and wash gets out what America gets into.